Thanks, Michelle. For the second year in a row, Atlantic City Mayor Lorenzo Langford issued his unofficial State of the City address at the annual MBCA luncheon held today at Resorts Hotel and Casino. During the speech, Langford thanked various individuals and agencies for their tireless work during the tough economic times. He also used this as an opportunity to address a set of bills approved by both the Senate and Assembly earlier in the week that would bring sweeping changes to the resort.
I will fight with every fiber in my being to make sure that our right to self-governance is preserved.
Strong words today from Mayor Langford, who admitted that the city needs all the help it can get, but also said he's had issues with the proposed state-run tourism district since the proposal was first made.
The state did not provide the opportunity to those of us who live here, work here, and have invested here to have input into this tourism district.
Langford's main concern seems to be with the boundaries for the district that's been mapped out by the state.
The city must protect its sovereign right to govern, which includes the right to define the geographical boundaries of the tourism district.
While he was happy with the changes made allowing the city to maintain local zoning and planning policy procedures within the district, he's still worried about the details of how the state-run area will be policed.
We cannot allow the cost of creating an additional police force. We cannot allow that check to be presented to the residents of the city of Atlantic City.
But regardless of his concerns, Langford is still positive about continuing to work with the legislature and governor in the future.
With that said, I still embrace the concept of a public-private partnership, and my arms are open. I welcome the opportunity to partner with the state.
Mayor Langford said he still hopes to sit down with Governor Christie to make some adjustments to the recently passed legislation. Until then, the mayor said he can't fully support the state's plan for Atlantic City. Michelle?